What's the biggest concern, or do you have one, about the environment?
Yes, of course, we have a lot of concern about that case in India. Pollution is so high, but the India's government cannot be control all area and clean the all area. But and when the pollution is not good, but atmosphere is also not good. Here is the weather is so so hot, but pollution is also the cleanliness is not observed. This is so, and this we have this kind of problem here.
Now, what about back in Afghanistan? Is this what are the biggest environmental concerns back in Afghanistan?
In our country also we have this problem in our country, but I think you know, but my country also our people is not observe the cleanliness
it's interesting because I keep thinking about when he's talking about this, and I hope that I'm understanding you correctly. You're talking about individuals who are not really observant about maybe throwing trash out, and if you remember a long time ago, there was a very effective advertisement in the United States about an American Indian.
The Native American who was crying.
It was so effective. Yeah, it showed. I remember this to this day.
Yeah, the crying Indian is how there used to be an advertising campaign to encourage people to clean up the environment, to keep things clean and fight pollution. So it showed a Native American in a ceremonial headdress. And the camera did a close-up, and he had a tear coming out of his eye.
That's right.
And it was very sad.